divide 827 by 2. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 827 here, 2 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 8, here 2. When do we get 8? In 2 table, 2 fourths 8. Now we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 2 down, so 2. When do we get 2? In 2 table, 2 ones 2. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 7 down, so 7. A number close to 7 in 2 table is 2 threes 6. Now we subtract, we get 1. After this, no more numbers to bring it down. So we stop here. This is our remainder. This is our quotient.